हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ईसे एकेडमी। इन दिस लेक्चर लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड स्मूथिंग स्पेशल फिल्टर्स। स्मूथिंग स्पेशल फिल्टर्स आर जनरली यूज्ड फॉर ब्लरिंग एंड नॉइस रिडक्शन। सो टू परफॉर्म द ऑपरेशंस लाइक ब्लरिंग एंड नॉइस रिडक्शन वी कैन यूज स्मूथिंग स्पेशल फिल्टर्स। Blurring is generally used in pre-processing, such as removal of small details from an image prior to object extraction. So blurring is done in pre-processing, which means before processing an image, we'll do the operation of blurring. So blurring is done to remove some small details from the image before some processing. Noise reduction can be accomplished with the help of blurring with a linear or non-linear filters. So we can use linear filters or non-linear filters and use the technique of blurring to reduce the noise. Now let us see smoothing linear filters. The output of smoothing filter using linear spatial filter is simply the average of the pixels contained in the neighborhood of the filter mask. So if we consider a mask, if we take the average of these pixel values, so we will get the smoothing operation. These filters are also known as averaging filters because we are taking the average, and it is also known as low pass filters. This figure shows the example of 3x3 smoothing filter mask. You can use 5x5 filter mask, 7x7 filter mask, 9x9 filter mask. So you can take the odd values of these and you can take the smoothing filter mask. So here we are considering 3x3 smoothing filter mask. In figure A, the filter mask is having 3x3 values. So 3x3 it will be 9. Hence, to normalize or to get an average value, we will divide each coefficient by 9. So 1 by 9 multiplied with all these values is nothing but similar to dividing all these coefficients by 9. In figure B, if we add all the coefficient values, we will get 16. Hence, to normalize or to get the average value, we will divide each coefficients in this filter mask by 16. So this is a standard average filter mask, and this is known as the weighted average filter mask. The smoothing or filtering is the process of replacing each pixel in an image by the average of gray levels in the neighborhood, which is defined by the filter mask. So this will result in a sharp transitions in gray level value. Each pixel value in an image will be replaced by the average gray level values of the filter mask after performing the operation. One of the most common application of smoothing linear filter is to reduce the noise in an image. Smoothing linear filter has one of the side effect where they blur the edges. Edges are the desirable features in an image, or very important feature in an image. These edges are characterized by sharp transitions in gray levels. Here, figure A is an example that produces the standard average of pixel under the mask. So it is actually computationally more efficient to have the coefficient values as 1. And at the end of the filter processing, the entire image is divided by 9. Generally, if we take M cross N mask, it will be normalized to a constant value which will be equal to 1 by m cross n. Similar to this value, 3 cross 3, it is normalized to 1 by 3 cross 3, which is nothing but 1 by 9. A spatial averaging filter in which all the coefficients are equal are sometimes known as box filters. Figure B is the example of weighted smoothing filter. This filter will produce the weighted average. Here, each pixel values are multiplied by different coefficients giving more importance to some pixels. The pixel at the center of the mask is multiplied by a higher value compared to the other pixel values, hence giving this pixel more importance in calculation of average. So this strategy is used to reduce the blurring during the smoothing process. The general implementation for filter with image m cross n and mask small m cross small n is given as g of x comma y is equal to summation of s is equal to minus a to a, summation of t is equal to minus b to b, w of s comma t into f of x plus s comma y plus t, divided by summation of s is equal to minus a to a, summation of t is equal to minus b to b, w of s comma t. So here w of s comma t represents the coefficients of filter and f represents the coefficients of the image gray levels. Since you are dividing with the coefficients of filter mask, you will get the average value, or you will get the average filters. This is about the smoothing filters. Hope you have understood the topic. Thank you.